This cluster's got a very, very rare Japan Law twin right here. You can see the angle where the two come together. I can count the amount of these that I've found on my hands. Very, very rare. If this one had a complete crystal on this side, it'd have a huge price tag on it. I'm putting it up for auction because the one side of the twin isn't complete.